भीमातीर निवासाय पडरीपुरवासिने पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठलाय नमो नमः। मरुत्पुत्राय कवये भीमाय भयहारिणे श्रीमदानंदतीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। डियर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ गॉड, जय श्री कृष्णा, नमस्ते। मेनी अ टाइम वी यूज द फ्रेज सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस एंड दिस इज व्हाट इट मीन्स। फॉर अ लेमन द लेक्सिकल मीनिंग इज अ फीलिंग ऑफ ट्रस्ट इन वन्स एबिलिटीज क्वालिटीज एंड जजमेंट। This gives me enough food for thought. To the layman, it just means that he has a trust in his abilities, that he can achieve whatever he wants, that he has various capacities for that, also that he is physically fit and mentally able to manage situations. Trust in his qualities of fearlessness, hard-working nature, tenacity, patience, forbearance, etc., which boost his trust in himself. Above all, he is aware of his power of judgment. He can review the pros and cons of a situation. He can understand men and matters. He can thereby deal with them in a proper manner. All this is what the lexical meaning says. But for a devotee, self-confidence means something else. Why? Because there are so many situations wherein a human being is totally stranded in life, when there is no sign of the so-called self-confidence. Our abilities do not help. Our so-called qualifications are totally neglected by society. Our talent plays into insignificance. Our judgment of men and matters is totally erroneous. Those whom we entrusted do not trust us. Those whom we admired have no admirable qualities, truly speaking. It is at this time that my humble interpretation of self-confidence as faith confidence comes true. I present humbly my life to the devotee listeners. I was at one time at the nadir of my life. No help, no support, no backup, no patrons, nothing to fall back on. It was at this time, amidst a rain of incessant tears, that I desperately prayed to Lord Krishna. All doors were closed. All so-called friends were silent. Even my old parents seemed to lose faith in my prayers. It is at such a time that my spiritual friend, Padma Shri P.R. Krishna Kumarji, persuaded me to start the traditional Bhagavatam, a 7-day discourse in English. With great hesitation and trepidation, I started it at Guruvayur Temple of Lord Krishna. Miraculously, all doors began to open. Strangers, as Rabindranath Tagore put it, became brothers. Strangers became brothers. When I began to sing the Lord's glory, I knew my abilities were gone, my qualities nil, my judgment erroneous. I finally realized that my redefinition of self-confidence is indeed faith confidence. That is the need of the hour. Self-confidence by itself has obstacles to face, depletion to encounter, mountainous hazards on the path of life which make the feeble man lose hope. But faith confidence is limitless because it is funded by God, who is limitless. The sky is the limit for him whose self-confidence is faith confidence. He leaps from one cliff to the farther cliff, knowing he will land there, as Sri Hanumanji flew across the ocean with faith confidence to reach Sri Lanka and find Mother Sita there. Re man to kahe ghabrai, tere saath bihari hai, ye jeevan ka jo bhaar उठाता गिरधारी है। ना मैं जानू वेद पुराण, ना मैं जानू यज्ञ विधान, ना मैं जानू जप और तप, ना किया कोई पुण्यमान, बस एक ही है विश्वास के साथ बिहारी है। रे मन तू काहे घबराए, तेरे साथ बिहारी है, ये जीवन का जो भार उठाता गिरधारी है।